So let's try this molecule or this problem. What functional groups do you see in this molecule here?
Hydroxyl
group, right? Okay, so let's circle the hydroxyl group. I'll circle it in blue. Where is it?
OH,
right? So if we have a hydroxyl group, what kind of molecule is that?
Alcohol.
Okay, so the hydroxyl group. Designates an alcohol. Okay? And what else do we have in there?
Carboxylic acid,
right? And so where is that? Yeah, it's on that first carbon. Right? There was that throughout the circle, right? Carboxylic. Okay, does this have any other functionalities in it?
No.
No other functionalities. Okay. Good job, guys.